Varsity 4x400 relay.
All right, athletes and coaches, we're wrapping up the meet. Please make sure to pick up trash and put that in the trash can as you're cleaning up.
There you go, Ari. Come on, girly.
Hey, Jaden.
Break that record. Break that record.
We have results from the boys Frostoff long jump. Third place, Jalen Speed, Bishop Alamany, 20 feet even. Correction, 18-8. Second place, Owen Cusumano, Burbank, 19-2.25. And in first place, in a new event record, Elijah Ellis from Gold Valley, 19-3.
We broke the record by a lot.